makes you wonder what exactly is going on. Is he a little bit dinged up here? Or is it just...
And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. It's the former Seahawk, Earl Thomas. And they will finally get him, but not until...